what I think really makes JFK unique is we live at an intersection of being an academic tertiary medical center that provides the highest standard and the access to the highest quality of care, and yet it is truly a deeply rooted community medical center.
We have a wide range of residencies available through family practice, internal medicine, emergency department, and various surgical specialties and medical specialties.
The pharmacy residency program at JFK is a one-year program, and the residents will rotate through various clinical areas, and we offer a wide range of experiences for the resident. The program is flexible to meet the needs of the residents, and the core rotations that we offer include areas such as infectious disease administration, critical care, and emergency medicine.
JFK had a very family feeling compared to other programs that I visited, and I felt like the environment at JFK was a very fostering environment. The experiences offered really aligned with my personal goals as a pharmacist, and I just felt like I could connect with everybody that I met at the program.
The residency program places both a lot of trust and responsibility on us residents. There's always a sense of we're responsible for the things that we have to do, but the rest of the faculty is always open to helping us out and giving us advice.
I think that everyone is very supportive. I know exactly who I can go to if I need something.
The residents throughout the year gain their independence by obtaining the objectives set forth by the American Society of Health System Pharmacists and the accreditation standards for PGY1 programs.
My learning at the program so far, I'd say it has gone off to a pretty strong start.
The orientation or the adjustment to that is great here, that they really get you the experience that you need to start staffing, and I think that's very important.
I could get a hold of the workflow of the hospital and, you know, really start to settle in my new role as what, you know, a pharmacy resident as opposed to a student.
So the purpose of the residency program is to develop clinical pharmacists, and throughout the year the residents will be attending rounds and learning from their preceptors to garner the clinical skills necessary to attain board certification and to be prepared for a PGY2 pharmacy program.